We're going to bring it back down to a march right here. You guys ready? Bring it to a march right here. We're going to go out, out, in, very low. Here we go. Out, out. Right here. Now, this is going to get cardio. That's it. That's it. Stay with that. Are you ready to march it out? Here we go. March it out. And bring it back up. A little faster. Now, your abs are pulled in. Fingers are splayed. Last time, march it out right here. Come on over to your platform or your chair for tricep dips. And as you go down and up, make sure you don't go all the way down because you don't need to. Point your elbows back. More. Stand up. Good. Do it again. Down. Here's three. Here's two. And stand up. Now you keep doing that. If you want an option, you can go down to a plank. Lift right. Lift left. Legs apart and stand up. Keep doing what you're doing. I'm showing you the option. If you did. Right here. You got one more. Beautiful. Again, right here. March or jog it out. Woohoo! Sink down and then push up. What's important here is you lift into the shoulder. Don't sink into the shoulder. You can feel it on the bottom of your waistline. And we have two more. One more. March it out, right leg. Woohoo! Breathe. For the strength section, we're gonna do a plank. Good. That's it. Let me have two more. Here's one, here's two. Good. Just twirl that rope in your hands, picking up your heel, and that's about as hard as you want to work at level one. Level two, go ahead and pick your feet up. You've got a little room under your feet, pass that rope. Level three, you have your hands here. And what I'm gonna have you do is start skiing side to side. But before I do that, I want you to glue your knees and your ankles and your inner thighs together. Are you ready? Side to side, right here. Especially if you have a lightweight, I'm going to ask you to open it up and punch it toward the sky for the last six. Looks like this. Six. Five. Here's three. Two. Last one. March right. Go. Right there. Shoulders pull back. Last one. Oh, yeah. And this. Watch. When I change, I'm going to scissor twice and then lunge again and scissor twice. Keep jogging or marching right here. All right, are you ready to join me on that lunge scissor? Chest out, shoulders back, rear shoulders here. Keep this, to make it harder, both arms. Pull, pull,